Very first gospel harbor cruise.
We're going home.
Yay. Amen. And I'm going to tell you something. It took a little bit for us to get on this boat. And we're here, and tonight we're going to have a wonderful time. Now, there's no program, right? Amen? I just want you to enjoy yourself, fellowship, and what have you. We are very delighted to have the Deep River Boys. And just before they start things up, we're going to introduce themselves. Right, Reverend Wallsmith?
Right on, you got
Amen.
It.
And at this time, I'm going to turn it over to the moderator who will give the official welcome. And just to tell you
sponsored by the African United Baptist Association. This is something new this year that we're trying. And when I look at the faces, everyone seems so happy. This is fantastic. You know, we came over here on a boat. We weren't this happy. It's wonderful to be here together in the fellowship, and I hope you will take advantage of the view that's here tonight and the lovely music that we have for you, and just a time to fellowship and get together. And when I looked at the people coming in, we have representatives of the whole province of Nova Scotia. And so it's really wonderful to be here. And so I'm just asking you tonight just to relax. Okay. Relax and enjoy yourself.
And to give God thanks that we are here together. Let us pray. Father God, we just thank you. And we praise you for who you are.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you that you are God of the land, you are God of the seas. Thank you, Lord, that as we come here tonight with a spirit of celebration,
yes,
with a spirit of fellowship, we want to thank you because part of reviving the vision is all about reviving the fellowship.
Yes.
Remembering that we are one, remembering that we need one another. So Lord, we ask your blessing to be upon this evening. We ask God that you will just chart the course that we are on, Lord.
Yes.
And may we have a wonderful time in the Lord. Bless us now, Lord, and may all that we do and all that we say may be honorable and pleasing to you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And now let it all begin.
Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's a year unto Jubilee, and out of Zion till salvation. Of Elijah declaring the word of the Lord.
the Lord tonight. Give God a high clap of praise. Amen. Hallelujah.
All right. So two things before we start. First is, if it's too loud, don't be afraid to let us know. I have to stop right now.
They can't hear you upstairs.
They can't hear anything upstairs.
Well, it looks like somebody gonna have to go out on the bottom balcony and make some loud noise up there. Brother was saying it out the bar. Well, I'm amazed.
Thank you. streets are paved with gold.
The one who paid the
Christ for your sin and for my sin. And I'm talking about Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
I can't wait to see him again. I can't wait to see my brother again. I can't wait to see my grandfather again. I have a grandmother that I can't wait to see one of these days. Loved ones
his number when it comes in the day. You think
called Jesus.
Call him up.
His line has never been read.
Call him up.
He never in a hurry.
Call him up.
You just called Jesus.
Call him up.
You just called Jesus.
Call him up.
You called Jesus.
Call him up.
You called my Jesus.
Call him up.
He healed the sick.
Call him up.
He raised the dead.
Call him up.
5,000 hungry.
Call him up.
So they fed.
Call him up.
If you call Jesus.
Call him up.
He'll heal your body.
Call him up.
If you call Jesus.
Call him up.
He'll help your finances.
Call him up.
You call Jesus.
Call him up.
You can call him in the morning.
Call him up.
You can call him in the evening.
Call him up.
You can call him in the midnight hour. Just call him.
Call him up.
You do just call him.
Call him up.
Anybody wanna call him?
Call him up.
Anybody wanna call him?
Call him up.
Just call him.
Call him up.
The time. Yeah.
office, it's awesome to know that we have someone that is closer than a brother to us, who's there to fill our every need. His name is Jesus.
Yeah.
many of you can say that tonight? How many know that the Lord is for you tonight? He's a doctor. In a sick room. And he's a Lord. In a cold room.
We got no power.
Praise God. Jesus just loves you, you and you, and he will stay close beside you always. If you love him, when you die, and he will take you, he'll take you home on high. Yes, Jesus.
Love me.
Can I get one witness tonight to all the Jesus? Yes, he loves me.
Love me.
Yeah. As we trust and obey and allow the Lord, he will go with you all the way. Oh, yeah.
Jesus, love me.
Can I get one witness tonight? Yeah,
yeah.
Jesus, Jesus, love.
for me. When I think about Jesus and how he set you free, I just jump, 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 jump,
gathered together to worship you. We claim this cruise boat as holy ground tonight. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for your goodness, your mercy. Now, Lord, we pray for a safe journey back to our respectful places and homes. Lead us, guide us, and direct us through Jesus Christ, our Lord, and the Lord's people said,
Amen.
Give the Lord another hand of praise. Give him praise. God bless you.
Behold, he comes. Riding on the clouds, shining like the sun, at the trumpet call, lift your voice, it's a year to believe, and out of Zion's hill.